I just feel a raindrop.
Are you sure your uncle's cabin is this way?
I'm sure.
Anyone else lose cell service? There's a page missing in the story about the cradle robber. Do you think A took it?
Maybe.
Well, were all of the pages in the book when you took it from his apartment?
I don't know.
You didn't notice? But there was a whole page torn out.
I've got other stuff in my mind, Spencer.
Things that you don't want to talk about.
No, not really. I'm entitled to my own privacy.
Not when it affects us or Allie.
What are you saying?
Did you take the page out of this book?
No. And it's not going to bring us any closer to Allison. Everyone knowing who did what behind whose back. This it?
Yeah, just let me go find the key.
Got it.
One.
Where's the bathroom?
There.
Oh, this place is great. You should bring Jake here.
Which uncle is it? Who owns this cabin?
It's my mom's brother.
The orthodontist? He paints?
Yeah, in his free time. No, don't touch that. Put it down. Just be careful about moving anything, okay?
Okay.
Anybody want tea?
Sure. So what's the plan? We get a tow back home and we give up on the B&B? What if Allie's still hiding out there?
That's a pretty big if.
We don't really have a lot of options right now. We're kind of stranded.
Why don't we wait and ask Hannah? Who knows what she's got up her sleeve?
Why are you being so hard on Hannah?
She's keeping something from us.
She's upset about Caleb.
It's something else.
Well, if she's hiding something, maybe it's because she knows we wouldn't understand.
Okay, now I'm wondering what you're keeping from us.
All right, nobody's keeping anything from anyone, all right? Chamomile or hibiscus?